every work has its respect. And you have to find that respect for yourself. In Dagbon here, everybody has got his place. The drummer has got his place, and the chief has his place. And so, in Dagbon here, if you have any work to do, and it is on the part of our custom, you will find a drummer inside it. When this modern living came, it came to the time when we said that our eyes were open. And those who said that, their sense is different. We have given birth to them, but they don't know the tradition. And so I will talk about what the future generations coming should know, and all that they should consider if they want to say that they are Dagbamba. From the time I was a small boy and I started beating a drum, from 6 years and up, I used to go to the market to play the drum. If you want to know more in drumming, you have to follow the elders to the market site. We drummers, I'm the chief, we are one. Without drumming, there is no chieftaincy in Dagbon. If you see a chief and there is no drummer there, he is not a chief. Everything ends in chieftaincy. We drummers started in chieftaincy. And whatever happens, you will talk about drumming and come to chieftaincy. It is in chieftaincy that we drummers have strength. And it is in drumming that a chief has strength. Anytime you see a drummer in Dagbon here, if he's really a drummer, he knows the talk of people's families. How a family is, it is like a tree standing outside with many branches. How a tree lives and dies, that is how a family moves. People dance here because it is the work of the old people, and so they know the meaning of the dances. That's why they dance it. As for the youth, they only know the meaning of the white man's dance, and somebody can dance and he'll sweat and you'll not understand what the dance is telling. Old people, they dance with seriousness. And also, the old people, they know how to start with the dance. Drummers know the dance Bamaya. Bamaya comes from mosquitoes and how they want to bite us at night. When it is the time of many mosquitoes, you will play Bamaya. How the dance of Bamaya is, if you are dancing it, the mosquitoes cannot get you and bite you. You are fanning yourself and shaking your waist and making noise. How will mosquitoes get you? Thank you. The meaning of the drum history, which is called Sambalun, is drumming outside. We call it that because we beat it outside the house of the chief. It is in Sambalun that we drummers beat and sing the old talks of Dagbon, and we praise the chiefs. And so, the drum history is just the talks of past chiefs.
Now, you know, you could hold a year. I mean, no, it's true.
And so the reason why they are beating the sambalun, the drum history, is because they want to show the chiefs who their grandfathers were, and how they married, and what they did, and how their fathers were given birth, and who their mothers were. And the chief who hears all this will get to know that his family were good and not bad. There is some drumming we call the bangumanga. As for the way they dance bangumanga, you should not let it surprise you, because truly it is for war.